or as at the White House, and this just in, three U.S. military officials are in direct contradiction to what the White House declared today, that the Islamic State territory in Syria has been 100% eliminated. They tell NBC News that fighting is still ongoing. Forces continue to clear pockets of ISIS fighters who are hiding in caves and tunnels. NBC News' Matt Bradley is in eastern Syria, in an area where the last remnants of the Islamic State and so-called caliphate were. Matt, what's the situation for you?
Good? Fine? Better?
All right, we do not have Matt. We will come back to him when we get him. As Washington waits for the...
Good? Fine? Better?
All right, we do not have Matt. We will come back to him when we get him. As Washington waits...